Okay, if you have not heard about Chef Curtis Stone, first of all, where have you been? HSN has been around for 43 years, but Chef is our number one brand, our highest customer rated brand, and now he's taken his famous nonstick coating to appliances. So I say this is not your mama's deep skillet anymore. I grew up, my mom did everything in an electric skillet. I always thought it was pepper on that fish. Turns out it was nonstick coating. This is PFOA free. It is metal utensil safe, has elevated legs so you can put it on that hardwood dining room table. Picnic, ballpark, you know, picnic shelter. This goes everywhere you go. It is a complete kitchen replacement. But do you know it's his last appliance today special for the year? That's the best price. He listened to you. This was sold out by 6 p.m. last year, but this is better. I didn't get it last year, and I will tell you, these will all go by the stroke of midnight. So, what are you getting? It's about a 12 by 12 design, but then it's about 3 inches on the depth. And that's why I did a cobbler in this, because remember, you can bake, you can roast, you can deep fry, you can steam if you get our steamer insert. It has those wonderful Stay Cool handles, removable thermostatic control. Everything is his famous nonstick coating. That's why it's metal utensil safe and nothing sticks to it. You even get this elevated rack, also with a nonstick. Cook and look lid. You get basically a whole recipe book. I'm serious, from popcorn to poached pears to stir fry to baking and everything in between. This is a whole kitchen. The hardest thing you're gonna have to do, because this is it. Last chance for the year. Only quantities for the year, only appliance today's special for the year. They are absolutely well on their way to sell out. And I got early my blue slate. I have a blue slate and red kitchen, Curtis Stone kitchen in my home. This is kind of a soft powdery blue. Our gray, everybody's doing gray in their kitchen. Gray is one of our most popular colors. White is almost like a soft creamy white. Red is our most popular choice, and then we also have turquoise blue or black. Now, real quickly, just to show you how quickly these are selling out, price goes away at midnight. This is it for the year. It is the best price ever. Deeper capacity, more power. Our fry basket sold out, because remember, this goes up to 450 degrees. You're poaching and steaming. And speaking of steaming, Chef re-engineered, and it's very expensive to retool these inserts or the appliances themselves. This is the one, this is the one that is custom designed for this today's special. Get that steamer insert. Make sure you get his kinetic thermometer to go with any of the meat that we had last hour. And then all of his seasonings and sauces, you know, take everything to the next level. I want you to meet our number one brand, Chef Curtis Stone. You know I'm a fan of yours, but I'm a super fan of this. And thank goodness I finally got it, because I missed out last year, my friend.
You know what? It was a good thing you waited, because this one is new and improved. The last one was bonanzas. Everybody loved it. They really did. And this one, Shannon, I just know that they're going to think even more of it, because it's faster, it's stronger, it gets hotter quicker, and that's what we love about it. Okay, I've got salmon in my pan. Check this out. I'm going to turn them over, and you'll see this beautiful golden brown. I mean, are you joking me? You can get that sear in like a minute and a half I've been standing here for. I just threw my New York strip steaks in as well. Here's the deal. I'm going to run you through the animation, and this will explain to you why it is such an incredible pan. We start off with DuraPan. You all know that. We've sold 2.5 million pieces over the years. We love it. You love it. Nothing sticks to it, and that's the key. We start with aluminum. Are you going to show the animation there, Rocket? Thanks, mate. I can talk through it without seeing it. It's okay. We give you that steamer bar, that steamer and roasting rack as well. And then, of course, those four layers of the DuraPan is what makes it the strongest, best nonstick on the market. The Cool Touch handles are also really important, because the Cool Touch handles mean that you can get this pan up to 450 degrees without any worries about burning your hands or even getting your fingers too hot. Then what we go and do is we embed this element into the aluminum. It's called die cast. It is the best way of doing it. It's a bit more expensive. It's a little bit slower in the manufacturing process, which makes it more expensive. But guess what? It's a better product. It's stronger. It has better heat retention. It's quicker. So you'll be doing all those things, boiling, poaching, roasting, stir-frying, sautéing, so many different ways to cook, and you will fall in love with this. Whether it's the salmon that you're doing or the steaks, I call this the four-season pan because it's a great pan to be grilling, sautéing, making scrambled eggs in, but it's also great to be doing stews, roasts, braises. Now, don't forget, guys, fall is only... In 4 weeks' time, we'll be sitting around saying, oh, goodness, the leaves are about to start falling off the trees. You know, it really isn't that far away. So by the time you get this home, I guarantee you, you'll be really glad that this works in all seasons. Okay, my salmon is done. Now, don't forget, that is the Faroe Island salmon. I think Shannon mentioned before there was less than 100 in auto-ship. I dare say now those auto-ship ones are gone, but I'm not 100% sure. Please feel free to give us a ring and still try and grab it. Last call. Okay, last call on the auto-ship. So if you want it, give us a ring to grab it. Look at the cleanup, though, Shannon. I literally wipe it like that, and it is spotless in seconds.
Oh, by the way, everything is in sellout quantity, Chef. So whenever you see anything at the corner of your screen, this is it. This is where a lot of us start to go into what I call panic mode. Listen, we all get caught up in the chef's demonstrations. That Faroe Island salmon will be gone after this show. So we have 40 of them remaining on that auto ship. So you want that auto ship. Trust me on that. Chef, people need to understand, though, there's a 30-day return policy. FlexPay is open to anyone within the sound of our voice. Isn't it true, and that's why you made even better enhancements to this skillet, when people get it at home, this can be your one-stop kitchen replacement. You even took it on the road, so you were doing all your meals for your family, you know, on those, you know, fun RV trips that a lot of people are doing now.
Every single morning we had breakfast, and every morning was different. Some mornings I used the egg rings. Actually, come on over, and I'll show you exactly how I did it. We've got these beautiful new egg rings. They're here, they're made of silicon. Some mornings I was frying eggs in these gorgeous things, right? And Brian's been over here doing that for me right now. We've got sausages and eggs, and all you do is you lift those egg rings up and you can do them round, or you can invert it and you can do a little square there. So that's fun to be able to do a couple of different shapes. So I'd do that, then I'd be poaching them because over here, have a look at this. We've got the poached eggs right there. And this has got a beautiful little silicon handle, so you can lift that right out, silicon feet as well. So, and then of course, I'd be doing a scramble some morning. So if you wanted to do a scramble, you can go ahead and do that as well. Pardon me. There's a little spice in these gorgeous sausages, which by the way, we haven't even been talking about, Shannon, but we do have sausages available as well. So go to hsn.com, you guys. There is an entire meat sale going on. We have a whole butcher's shop for you. It's not just the salmon. I know the salmon's about to be sold out, as is the filet mignon, but we have New York strips, we have ribeyes, we have gorgeous sausages, all sorts of things over there. All right, scrambled eggs, let's do it. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour my eggs on in. Now, if you wanted to put veggies, you could. I'm just gonna do this one with lots of cheese so you can sort of see even that sticky cheese is no problem for the DuraPan because nothing sticks to it. You've seen me cooking this for years. You know how well it works. I mean, look, it starts cooking virtually instantly. You can see that egg already really starting to form. So I was doing this on the road, Shannon, and then at nighttime I was cooking steaks. I did a stew, I did a chili one night. There's so many different things that you'll want to do. So very, very simple and easy to be cooking in. So what would you do, Shannon, if you went to an RV park?
Oh, well, poached pears. I'm not so sure who'd get more wine. You know, me or the pears. But I tell you what, bratwurst and beer, come on.
Oh,
now,
yeah.
That's a cookout. But especially if you do that steamer insert, you could do the buns on top and then do your brats or your sausages and beer maybe on a bottom. Or you could do like a seafood boil on the bottom as well. This is deep enough.
Oh, good idea.
So again, you could do a seafood boil. By the way, it is deep enough. It's about 3 inches in the depth, a little bit better than that. You could do a deep dish cobbler in this. That's what I did in mine. And I'm telling you, this is your one-stop replacement. You will do everything from deep fry and pop popcorn and do stir fries and poach pears and do your bratwurst. If you get the steamer insert, remember, you can do dim sum. You could do your salmon, now in sellout quantities. But the whole point is, this is it for the year. These, oh, by the way, we do have an update on that salmon. The auto ship in the salmon is gone. So we do still have the single ship. There's that item number in the corner of your screen. But Chef, it's important that people understand. I missed out when you did this last year. Frankly, good news for me, because this is even better. But it did not come back in stock. And I can speak from experience, because for months, I was trying to get it. So people do need to understand, with the cost of manufacturing and, you know, the challenge in terms of transportation of goods, this is it for the year, but the likelihood of us seeing this even at the higher price, you should get it now, because these do not come back, and you've never done it any better than this. Oh, Chef, go ahead. We're back in your test kitchen. See, I know I'm so fascinating to listen to, right?
No, you are. You are. You are. I was just messing around with my cameraman, because he sat down right in front of the... he got a shot, of course. He was working right in front of the pan, and then I poured a bunch of wine in it, and I think I kind of knocked him out. But anyway, let me pour just a tiny bit more. I'm deglazing the pan, and what I'm going to show you next is how you can take this gorgeous steak that I've just cooked. Then I'm going to go ahead and, in that beautiful broth that we've just made, put my steamer insert, because look at the asparagus, the broccolini, even the bok choy. Now, I know it sounds interesting to make the sauce underneath, but I'm actually going to use it as my steaming liquid. So this is now going to fill up with all of those delicious flavors from the steak, right? Because I've done a couple of New York strips. And check this out, Shannon. I've actually got my electric knife. I can't believe we still have a couple of these left, but I'm so excited that we do, because it means I get to play a little longer. So all I'm going to do here is go straight on through. Look at how it cuts through that steak. I mean, think about going through roasts, but just for everything. Right, it's cutting through four steaks. You're exactly right, Rocky, and it makes it very, very easy and simple. So you're able to do, you know, without any... We have all sorts of customers. Some have dexterity issues, and have a look at all of that beautiful, evenly sliced beef, and it makes it so, so simple. By the way, it's cordless. So this will keep a charge for over an hour, and you probably use it for a minute each time. So that's like 100 uses, by the way. So over here, I've got my beautiful steak. Underneath, of course, is steaming my beautiful veggies. I'm going to lift this up. Watch what I'm doing, okay? I'm going to pop that down for just a moment. Then I'm going to pick my steak up, drop it in the bottom of my pan, give it a little stir. Now, I do have a steak sauce that I want you all to see. It's the California Cabernet, okay? I'm going to put a little drizzle of that over the top, and then I'm going to take my veggies. These are almost done. They need another minute. I put it back on, and then I unplug. That is it. I'm finished with the cooking. I now take this through to the dining room table and I say, dinner served. I lift the lid and everyone says, oh, veggies for dinner. And then I lift this lid and they see all that delicious, beautifully cooked steak with that Cabernet sauce. Now, the Cabernet sauce is coming with a mesquite sauce and, of course, my smoked butcher salt. So it is a three-pack. You can pick that up as well. I know we're extremely limited on a lot of the food, burgers as well. The salmon, I said, would sell out tonight. It just did. Well, the auto ship did, and the others will follow. The burgers will as well. So these are the grass-fed burgers, Shannon. They are the Aussie delicious grass-fed burgers. I'm cooking them from frozen, by the way. And have a look at the color we're able to get. Oh, my goodness. That just goes to show the intense heat that we can actually cook on. Next, I get my cheese, and I'm going to cover them in cheese, and then I'll let you go for it, Shannon, because I know we must be real limited on some of those colors.
We are indeed. But you know what, Chef, as you do that, I mean, not only perfection, it's all even heat conductivity. So here's the thing. We are over 26,000 gone. This is it. This is your final shot. And yes, it was gone by 6 p.m. last year. The only reason we have more is our buying team knew. You know, we didn't want to disappoint those of us who shop later at night like me. But you need to get what you want. In particular, gray. A lot of people are doing gray as their accent color in their contemporary kitchen. That has been one of the fastest sellers. I have a few. I actually have a slate blue, slate blue and turquoise along with red in my Curtis Stone kitchen. Slate blue is like a nice powdery soft blue. White is kind of like a creamy white, you know, not quite a French vanilla, but, you know, on the creamier side of white. Red is always our most popular, turquoise or the black. Everybody gets a cook and look lid. It is a bigger depth. That's why I was able to do a cobbler, and you can do a shallow fry. You could do your fried chicken in this. You could pop your popcorn in this. You could do a lasagna in this. You get the elevated Duracoat. You get that nonstick elevated rack. And then you get his famous metal utensil safe. This, by the way, is a little bit better than a 3-inch depth. That's why you could do a cobbler or deep dish cake or, you know, what have you. But this is only for this show. So remember, metal utensil safe, PFOA safe, removable thermostatic control, goes up to 450 degrees. He includes like a, it's basically a recipe book. And then a couple of reminders, do that steamer insert. And that's why Curtis was asking me, what would I do at the RV? Brought some beer, gotta tell you, buns on top, brats in, you know, or a seafood boil with a little beer and maybe his shrimp, which is fabulous. That's what I've done. And then if you want his seasonings, you have to try Chef Curtis's seasonings. Of course, he started as a butcher, which is one of the reasons that, you know, the meat is so incredible. Chef, I love that smoked butcher salt. That is one of my hidden secrets, along with that Cabernet collection or the Mesquite. And then you've got new barbecue sauces with the barbecue, the ketchup and the mustard. Ketchup never tasted the same. So Chef, I'll defer back to you and your test kitchen. You always improve. You always listen to your customer, and it really doesn't get any better than this.
You're not wrong. I mean, Shannon, look at my steamy lid here. I've got another secret for some of our customers that haven't seen it. Drop that steamy lid into that lid rest. Pop it down. All the condensation is now running down the front there, and you can see how it gets captured in the bottom of that lid rest, so it's not making a mess over your countertop. Now, I've got my burgers here covered in cheese. Have a look, Shannon. Now, yes, they look delicious, and the cheeseburgers are still available. I think they're coming to you in a 12-pack or a 24-pack. But here's the deal. If you're not acting on them now, you're probably going to miss out, because I don't think we'll have any time to air them tomorrow. I don't think that we will have enough to air tomorrow. And frankly, if they're not gone tonight, then I'll be very, very surprised. Have a look at the messy pan, though, Shannon. Normally, you're stressed about a pan that looks like this, aren't you? But with a DuraPan, of course, for those of you that know it, you know that you will just be wiping through that mess. You'll be picking it all up there, and then you're left with a spotless pan in literally seconds, right? So now it's time to start cooking. I've got all of this fish. I've got scallops, I've got shrimp, and I've got some beautiful snapper. Now, you can saute it, you can cook it in white wine, you can cook it in cream. There's a variety of ways to do it. The thing, of course, that you'll be surprised about is there's no oil or butter in the pan, is there? Right? You know why? Because you don't need it. The DuraPan has such a beautiful velvety kind of a feel to it that it just slides off. If you've got it at home, give us a ring. We want to hear from you. We get all our best ideas from our customers, and I get really excited when you give us a call. Now, I'm going to throw all this in, a little bit of white wine, a little bit of cream. When I say a little bit of white wine, Shannon, I'll give a generous pour, darling, because I know it's for you. And then we've got the cream over here. I'm going to add a little bit of that as well. So as soon as it comes up to the boil, frankly, you can go ahead, pour that little drop of cream in, then we'll get a little parsley. We'll finish it off there. This is 5 minutes off serving, by the way. It is that quick. Now, I want another steamer basket, because these steamer baskets, by the way, are a real game changer. You drop that on top. Next, I'm going to get some vegetables. B, have you got any veggies over there, mate? I've been cooking so much. You guys, I've just, I've totally annihilated the poor team, and we've got nothing left. What do you got for me, B?
Broccolini.
Oh, yes, baby. Thank you, mate. Some broccolini. Just not too much. Don't worry. That's okay. That's enough for tonight. We'll put that on. We'll steam that broccolini, and by the time it's done, all that gorgeous seafood underneath will be cooked as well, Shannon.
All right. Well, they are going for sure. It is your ultimate one-stop shopping. I'm telling you, it's one less thing you got to worry about. This will do everything. It is your one-pot cooking, but it's your kitchen makeover. Think about if you're, a lot of people are trying to downsize. It's like a whole trend, you know, on social media right now, that small house design. This is your small house. This is your small kitchen. I don't care how small that galley kitchen or that efficiency or that RV or that condo or that college dormitory. This is your whole kitchen. I really hope you understand that, because you can fry, you can bake, you can steam, you can roast. Chef did his amazing pork roast. He roasted a pork roast in this. And remember, because it's deeper than 3 inches, it creates its own au jus. It creates its own juices. And yet you can do deep fried chicken in this and pop popcorn, or do, you know, stir fry for the night. That's why I say this is a whole kitchen. So as much as we love our Chef Curtis Stone cookware, you have to see the set that we have coming up next. If you don't know where to start, if you're a good cook, if you're not so good cook, you really need to try this. You should, because it's your only chance for the year. His only appliance today special, bigger capacity, more power, cook and look lid, metal utensil safe, PFOA free, elevated nonstick in addition to his famous one-of-a-kind nonstick coating, removable thermostatic control, full recipe booklet, elevated legs, so again, you could put it on that hardwood dining room table, you could use it as your buffet warmer, your server, you'll do everything in this pan. The whole problem though is, unless you're calling now, you will not get it for this price. This is it for the year. So final call on that gray, last shot on my blue slate. I have a blue slate and red kitchen, or turquoise and red. You know, that was the first blue Chef did. Love it, it's like a powder blue. White is kind of a creamy white. The red is a nice, rich, get a wristed red. We love that red. Black or his turquoise blue. But on FlexPay, $13.32 on your credit card. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert, even warming up leftovers from Chicago deep dish pizza, you know, to doing, you know, everything from fun meatballs. I mean, it's a buffet warmer, but it's a complete kitchen makeover, and this is it for the year. So try it. 30-day return policy. Boy, Chef, you know, the hardest thing to get people to do, because they love watching you, they get caught up in the demonstrations, is just really stress. Watch the show later, get it now before your color is sold out, but more importantly, right, get it and try it. Because once people try your brand, that's how you became number one. I mean, they will be a believer.
You're so right, Shannon. I mean, look at what we've done. Brown some beef in here, right? Gorgeous flavors. And then I'm gonna add shallots and garlic. In fact, I'm gonna add a lot of garlic, a couple of spoons of that shallot. And then what we're gonna do is add the tomato sauce. Now, talk about volume, Shannon. This was 5 big of those grass-fed beef burgers, which is another way to use up those beef burgers at home. You won't just be cooking them as burgers. You'll also be making bolognese, chili. Out of my 2-quart jug pan, I'm going to throw all that marinara sauce in, okay? And we give that another little stir with my chopper. Now, don't forget, I'm using the same utensils all day long. You get 5 of them. There's the chopper, and then there's the 2 spoons. There's the spatula, I need an extra hand. And then there's the turner, okay? So there's 4, and then the chopper. You're getting all 5 of them. It's such a crazy deal to be able to get that at such an incredible price. And you'll see, Shannon, 5 quarts. Now, 5 quarts, of course, is a stock pot, classified as a stock pot. So when you think about that, you're getting a stock pot, a saute pan, a wok, a braiser, a slow cooker, you're getting a fryer. There's just so many products built into this one item. You know, for $39, it is just a miraculous price. We did it for the HSN birthday. We made sure we brought in plenty to get us all the way through the day. At one point there, we really thought we were going to run out again, but I'm so glad that it's made it all the way through. But we are in final quantities, you guys, so go ahead and pick it up while you can. Make sure you get the color that you want, and have a look at that, Shannon. Beautiful bolognese sauce in literally 10 minutes flat.
And you know what, Chef, you make an excellent point. And not to cast any shade on our set, which I really want you to see, but I'll give you an example. And Steve, I don't know if we can show that if purchased separately or not, but that's a 4.8 quart stock pot that's in that set. The value is $63 at HSN. So we say the if purchased separately on just the stock pot in the set that we have coming up is $63 or $62 and change. This is a 5-quart. So you kind of have to wrap your brain around how much would you spend for a steamer? How much? Oh, perfect. Thank you. So that's 62, right? So that's a 4.8-quart stock pot that's in the set that we have coming up. This is 5-quart. So do the math. I'm serious. So if, and that's coming up, which is an outstanding value, but you have to wrap your brain around this. I know the price is mind-blowing, but remember, how much would you spend for a 5-quart stock pot? How much would you spend for a roasting pan? How much would you spend for a steamer? Get that steamer insert. How much would you spend for a deep fryer? How much would you spend just for a little oven? Because this is a little oven with that beautiful cook and look lid. And Chef, by the time we consider the a la carte benefits of this, that's why that price, there's anyone watching this show, this is a must-have tool for their kitchen because it is a whole kitchen, right?
Oh, it's a whole kitchen in one product for $39. I mean, that's the craziest part. Shannon, let me come back to this seafood because I told you to be ready in a couple of minutes. I'm going to move the whole steamer off. You can see my broccolini in there. And this is it, you guys. It is over. We have officially made it to the end of our today's special presentation. Look at the scallops, the prawns and the fish right there. I mean, just divine. So all of those flavours, by the way, were steaming up through your veggies. So your broccolini here has the most delectable flavour. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll just dip it in. Anyway, Shannon, we've got one more thing to do, and that is it for the day. So I want to just say thank you to everyone that ordered the Today Special. I can't wait for you to get it. Please write a review. We really want to hear from you. Tell us what you think. But go ahead, enjoy your new product. You're going to love it.
You will indeed. Mm. And when we say they are going lickety-split, I hope you grab yours because this is it for the year. And you have to understand, whether you're new to HSN or discovering, you know, Chef Curtis Stone, this is your one and done. It's a whole kitchen replacement. Turquoise, black, red are number one.